only way for you to be free is to let Damon go.
On The Vampire Diaries, Leslie-Anne Huff plays Raina Cruz, a tough vampire hunter frequently going up against the show's central characters, Stefan and Damon Salvatore. Playing a pivotal character in a hit show with a huge global fan base was a big break for the Filipina-American actress, who also writes and produces her own films and web series.
I trained pretty vigorously when I got the part with the amazing stunt crew at The Vampire Diaries. They really trained me in all of the essentials for stunts on set, but especially sword fighting.
Very few actresses of Filipino descent have played important roles on U.S. primetime shows, much less someone as strong as her character, Raina. That's why winning the role was important to Leslie-Anne.
People do really love to see themselves reflected on the screen, you know? I think you could probably relate, and I know I do, you know, watching people on TV, you look for people who look like you.
If you kill me, you kill anyone I've marked with my sword.
Though her scenes frequently have her fighting with Ian Somerhalder and Paul Wesley, she says the actors have made joining the Vampire Diaries team easy.
Paul and Ian are total jokesters. They are constantly joking around all the time and having a blast on the set with all of us and the crew. And the two of them have this really funny, you know, jokey rapport.
Leslie-Anne started acting at an early age, and from the beginning, her parents encouraged her. The star says her mom is her biggest fan.
Oh, talagang excited naman. My God, she has all of my episodes DVR'd, and they're set to never delete, never erase. She loves to screenshot, so she'll be like, oh, look at this. Wow, ang ganda mo. Wow.
Leslie-Anne is an accomplished sketch comedian, and mimicking her Filipina mother is one of her well-known skits.
I'm currently part of the Groundling Sunday Company, which is a pretty renowned comedy theater here in LA. Some of the greats came from there, you know, Kristen Wiig, Will Ferrell. We perform every week. We write new material every week. It's a little bit like how Saturday Night Live works.
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.